Thank you. For coming tonight. If you're reading your program closely, you may wonder why in a concert named for Herbert L. Clark, we're abandoning him one piece in. Okay, so I'd like to explain. This next piece is connected to Herbert L. Clark because it's connected to the cornet tradition. The piece I'm going to play is by a composer named Georges Huet. He was on faculty at the Paris Conservatory. Music conservatories, just like what we do here, each year students have to do a performance jury exam. And so they need a constant influx of music in order to cover this. And this is one of the contest pieces, and it was such a popular piece that it was repeated several times throughout the early 20th century. And of course, this tradition of cornet playing starts with Arban in the 1850s. Teaching at the Paris Conservatory, and then coming on over to America, Herbert L. Clark and numerous other European and American cornet soloists made the genre very popular. This piece was written in 1906, and it very much has its feet planted in the 19th century. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. next selection is also a piece that is not written by Herbert Clark, but written by a Japanese composer. We're going to call him Ito. And this was written, the first movement is based on some themes from the Brahms cello sonata.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
back in 2021, I went and visited Randy's office and said, hey, why don't we do a joint recital sometime in the fall, and there's some stuff we can play. And I said, sure, so we scheduled the recital for March of 2020. Now, this was 2019 when we talked. March of 2020. All right, so then the next fall came around, and then there's some health issues, then COVID and everything, and so here we are, finally doing the recital. So we already decided to do something else this next fall, so stay tuned. So thank you so much for coming out.